you can pick this up on camera, UK travelling to be trained by the Israeli army.
Ow!
Right? So this is what we're getting here.
Yeah.
So there is nobody safe here in these courts.
No.
These are supposed to be the people's courts. They are not the police courts.
That's right. And they're definitely not the bloody private security firm's courts.
No, no indeed. No. And none of them actually have identified.
Well, Leiter is a French company, so therefore the 1559 Supremacy Act, no foreign prince, free late state. It's treason.
Yeah.
Treason.
Yeah. Foreign soldiers on
that. And it's a hanging offence which I've actually got here in this document.
Yeah, 1848 treason.
Now this document, it was supposed to go to the court today, but we were stopped.
Yeah.
And to the good man, John Patterson here, that I was actually going to be representing. They actually framed him up, the police framed him up, for reporting trillions of pounds worth of fraud. And this is Gordon Borden here.
Hi, Gordon.
Yes, this is the man.